In 1977, Magda suffered a stroke that left her partially paraplegic. 2 months after her mother died, Magda too passed away from renal failure as a result of the stroke. Zsa Zsa Gabor died in a coma following heart arrest at Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center on December 18, 2016, when she was 99 years old. Heart failure, coronary artery disease, and brain hemorrhage were listed as the official causes of death. At age 76, Ava died in 1995 from pneumonia brought on by a respiratory ailment.